Kevin Hilly and the Wave Wake Up.
Justin was talking yesterday about pumpkin spice. And he admitted, he goes, he's not a big fan of pumpkin spice, doesn't really like it. And I'm kind of with him on that, I must admit. I don't hate it, but I don't get the obsession with it either. I have friends who just go nuts for pumpkin spice. And it comes out, you know, it's one of those things that's in short supply. And what is it? I think Starbucks has a pumpkin spice thing that only comes out certain times of the year, and we're getting into that time now where people start beating each other up in line in order to get it. But there's a list of some of the foods that have added pumpkin spice, and you gotta shake your head. All right, it starts off innocently enough. Pumpkin spice M&Ms. I guess I can say, I mean, if you're really into pumpkin spice, okay. And, you know, and pumpkin spice Hershey's Kisses. Yeah, all right. I suppose it kind of lends itself to that. But then it starts getting a little weird. Pumpkin spice Eggos. What? Let go my Eggo pumpkin spice. I don't get one. Philadelphia brand cream cheese pumpkin spice limited edition. No, that's where I draw the line. All right, Philadelphia brand cream cheese is a fantastic product. There is no need to touch that. Why does that even exist? And then if you feel the need to spray it around your house, there's pumpkin spice Glade spray. You think I'm making this up? these are real things. And finally, pumpkin spice shampoo, shower gel, bubble bath, lotion. You know, if you've made it to the point that you need to have pumpkin spice on your body, seek help.
Kevin Hilly and the Wave Wake Up, mornings 6 to 10 on 101.9 The Wave.